You're watching Tampa Bay's 10 News, now available in high definition.
It is the 10th of the month, time to check in with our lifetime friends. And this month, we want to tell you about a new way for people to show their support to help find a cure for breast cancer.
As Tampa Bay's 10 News anchor Heather Van Nest explains, it's not only creative, but glamorous.
I'm going to do one of my pirate coins today.
They snip, they bend, and they thread. This Tarpon Springs couple spends their time making jewelry.
Moving around.
Very unique pieces of jewelry.
We had something here. We had a little bit of a talent in the art, and we just kept following it. And we just enjoyed really what we were doing.
Then one day they realized they could help give back what they enjoyed.
We were watching Oprah one day, and I happened to see a woman that she was interviewing wearing a pendant that I knew we had made. That's Maggie Daly, Mayor Daly's wife.
The mayor of Chicago's wife had recently been diagnosed with breast cancer.
She said, you know, this piece that you have laying out here, this infinity piece, would be an absolutely appropriate and perfect piece to promote breast cancer awareness.
So now this piece of jewelry called the Infinity, which resembles the pink ribbon, is helping breast cancer patients.
Oh, wonderful. Wonderful. I was with my mom the whole time. Unfortunately, my mother didn't survive. She lasted only 10 years. So anything that we can do to make awareness for any other, the daughters and the mothers, is well worth, well known out there.
Deborah Donovan, who bought the Infinity, says it's helping her give back.
Yes, it's just like wearing the pink ribbon or having the pink ribbon on the back of your car.
We can contribute money to the Breast Cancer Foundation, at least do something in the form of helping solve a cancer problem.
Heather Van Est, Tampa Bay's 10 News.
The Tuttles have been contributing 5% of sales from the Infinity since December. The piece costs $70. Here, I'm wearing it. Isn't it beautiful? The piece costs $70, and to learn more, you can go to our website at TampaBay10.com, click on Lifetime Friends, and there you can sign up for the Lifetime Friends monthly email reminder. Every month, Lifetime Friends will email you a reminder to perform a breast self-exam. And you can also help breast